Thanks a lot, Kyle. Back to action here. The lead down to two. A little over 10 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Booker off the Iverson screen.
And you're getting the matchup that you have been desperately wanting all night, which is to see De'Aaron Fox on Devin Booker. But the switches are going to force all kinds of matchups.
Tough shot, and he laces it. Devin Booker, big-time bucket maker. The lead back up to four. Book with 38. Fox, back out to Monk, crossing over, tough shot, man.
Talk about
lemonade that time, out of lemon.
Skipped to Malou there. Huh. He skipped his way right into a defender, but still was able to knock it down over the outstretched hands of Landale.
Landale inside with a mismatch on Davis, and Davis commits the foul. That's going to be the first team foul against Sacramento. The Suns also with one team foul, fourth personal foul.
And Devin Booker is just having himself a night right now. 38 points. And he's going to get a lot more because they're going to him. But Malik Monk is out here doing for Mike Brown what he has done countless times this season off the bench, which is scoring.
One more to the corner. Lee for three. And he knocks it home. The lead up to five. Damian Lee, mentioned a moment ago, he's made some timely buckets this year for the Suns. Actually had a game winner against Dallas earlier this year. Here's Fox. Three ball. Book with the rebound. They go inside. Langdale had a mismatch. And it's knocked out of bounds.
And that's happened now on two straight possessions where Landale has a small on him down low.
Jock Landale going to the free throw line for the Phoenix Suns. 6'11 out of St. Mary's, an undrafted back in 2018. At the line for two.
An Aussie.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Celebrate with your group at a Kings game and unlock unbelievable perks. Plus, during a Cyber Monday, when your group of 10 or more reserves their spot at a December Kings game, you'll get 10 free tickets for a future game. Visit kings.com/Cyber Monday for more info. Got a couple of the members of the Australian media here earlier today.
You know, I was going to say, when your parents name you Jock, isn't that putting a lot of pressure on
you? That is. You better be able to ball.
You better be able to ball.
Yeah. Jock. Bump. Raising up. Blocked by Bridges. Phoenix has numbers. They got 5-on-4. He spiked that one. Inside at the other end. Landale. Nice kick out. Unselfish to a fault. As Damian Lee and the Kings will take it.
Right now, you have to make sure you're getting high-quality looks, and that's just really great chase-down defense by Mikal Bridges. And don't force too much going to the cup right now. You want to make sure, as the time's ticking down in this fourth, that move the ball, don't force anything unless it's at the end of the shot clock.
Tough shot by Mitchell.
Wow. They're going to let him play, Mark.
They are. Landale, a little pitch back to Lee. He lost the handle. Back out to Payne. Shot clock at 10. Landale flips the screen. Underneath, and here come the Kings off the steal. They've got numbers 3-on-2. Mitchell, whistle and a foul. Going to go against Damian Lee. So Mitchell at the line with a chance to cut it to 101-96.
Damian Lee, a tough few possessions here in a row. He's